God's working in your life.
Okay,
we're
just working with that.
Hit the record button here. Praise God, thank you for joining us today. As we speak, Carol, Darcy, and Peter Kelleher will be sharing about the Word of God and seed time and harvest, I think, we're going to be sharing here. And it's an amazing thing that God reproduces life in us. And we have the glory of God residing in us as a temple. God furnishes us with things in heaven and makes alive that which is dead and gives us a new birth and a way of living for him in this world.
Thank you, Cal, just to share what God has given you on that.
Amen. Thank you, Peter. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. So, we're going to talk about seed time and harvest. You know, actually, we're in the season now of this time of fervor, which we call coinciding with Pentecost, the outpouring of the Holy Spirit. But I want to talk about seed itself for a minute. You know, what did Jesus mean when he said, except a kernel of wheat fall into the ground and die, it abides, but if it dies, it brings forth much fruit. And I was thinking about that, you know, does it die? And I read a little article which I found very interesting. And so I realized that the seed itself doesn't totally die, nothing would grow. The seed actually dies to itself as a seed. And it transforms into the plant that is capable of bearing fruit. The seed itself bears fruit. It must die to itself and be transformed.